हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब करें और प्रेस करें इस बेल बटन को ताकि आपको मिले नया वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन सबसे पहले। रोशनी वालिया, she began her career with television advertisements and firstly acted in television shows में लक्ष्मी तेरी अंगने की। She was born on 20 September 2001 in Allahabad, Uttar Pradesh. Now she is 18 years old. Currently, she is playing the role of Kalyani Deshmukh in Tujhse Hai Rabta on GTV. She was born on 8 September 2002 and now she is 17 years old. Ashnoor Kaur. She is known for portraying the lead role of Mini Khurana on Patiala Waves that years on Sony Entertainment Television. She was born on 3rd May 2004 in New Delhi. Now she is only 15 years old. Panushali. The actress became famous for her role of Sonu in India's longest running serial Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma. She was born on 28 July 2004 in Gandhinagar. Now she is only 20 years old. Aditi Bhatia. She is an Indian actress known for her role as Ruhi Bhalla in Ye Hai Mohabbate. She was born on 29th October 1999 in Mumbai. Now she is only 20 years old. Avneet Kaur. She started her career with Dance India Dance Lil Masters as a contestant and made her acting debut with Meri Ma. She was born on 13th October 2001 in Mumbai. Now she is only 18 years old. Anushka Sen. She gained the popularity for her role Meher of the show Balveer. She was born on 4th August 2002 in Jharkhand. Now she is only 17 years old. Jannat Shubhay Rehmani. The actress started her career in 2009 but gained the popularity through Colors TV's Fulva in 2011. She was born on 29th August 2002 in Mumbai. Now she is only 17 years old. Thanks for watching this video. टेलीविजन दुनिया की छोटी बड़ी न्यूज के लिए हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलिए। अगर आपको हमारा वीडियो पसंद आए तो कमेंट लाइक जरूर करना। फिर मुलाकात होगी अगली वीडियो में।